And Yaakov loved Rachel, and he said, I will work for you for 7 years, for Rachel, your younger daughter. And Laban said, it's better that I give her to you than for me to give her to a different man. Stay here with me. And Yaakov works for Rachel for 7 years. But in his eyes, it felt like a few days, because he loved her. Vayomer Yaakov el Laban, and Yaakov said to Laban, Hava et ishti, bring me my wife, ki malu yamai, because I fulfilled my days, va'avoa aleha, and I want to come to her. Vayasof Laban et kol anshei hamakom, and Laban gathered the people of this place, vayas mishta, and he made a party. Vayhiba erev, and it was in the evening, vayikach et Leah bito, and he took his daughter Leah, vayaveota elav, and he brought her to him, vayavo eleha, and he came to her, he married her. Vayitain Laban la et Zilpa shivchato, and Laban gave Leah his maidservant Zilpa, Leah bito shivcha, as to his daughter Leah as a maid. Vayhiba boker, and it was in the morning, vihinehi Leah, and behold, Yaakov sees this is Leah, not Rachel. Vayomer al Laban, and Yaakov says to Laban, Mazot asita li, what did you do to me? Halo brachal avadati imach, I worked for you for Rachel. Velamari mitani, why did you trick me? Vayomer Laban, and Laban said, Lo yasechim bimkomenu, it's not done like that in our place, latet ha'tzi'ira lifnei habechira, to give the younger before the older, malei shivua zot, finish off this week, v'nitzna lecha gam et zot, and we'll give also this one to you, ba'avodah asher ta'avodi madi ot sheva shanim achirot, in exchange for you working for me for another 7 years. Vayas Yavan Yaakov kein, so Yaakov did this, v'yel malei shivua zot, and he fulfilled that week. V'yitein lo rachel bitol el isha, and then Laban gave Rachel to Yaakov as a wife. Vayitain Lavan Larachel Bito at Bilhah Shivchato, and Lavan gave his daughter Rachel a maid, Bilhah, Lala Shivcha, to be her maid. Vayavo Gam El Rachel, and he came also, he married Rachel, Vayahav Gamet Rachel Mileah, and he loved Rachel more than Leah. Vayavod Imo, Od Shavashanim Achirot, and he worked for her for another 7 years. Vayar Hashem Kisnu Aleah, and God sees that Leah is hated, Vayivtachet Rachma, and so God opens her womb, Varachel Akara, but Rachel was barren. Vatahar Leah, and Leah became pregnant, Vateled Ben, and she had a son, Vatikra Shemo Reuven, and she named the son Reuven, Ki Amra, because she said, Ki Ra'ah Hashem Be'oni, because Hashem, God has seen my troubles, Ki Ata Ye'ahavani Ishi, and now my husband will love me. Vatar Od, and she became pregnant again, Vateled Ben, and she had a son, Vatomer, and she said, Ki Shama Hashem Ki Snua Anochi, God has heard that I am hated, Vayitain Li Gam Et Zeh, and he also gave me this son, Vatikra Shemo Shimon, and she named her son Shimon. So she names her sons about over the play, the fact that she doesn't feel loved by her husband, and hoping that having children will make him love her. Vatar Od, and she becomes pregnant again, Vateled Ben, and she has a son, Vatomer, and she says, Ataha Pam Yilave Ishi Elai, this time my husband will become close to me, he'll escort me, he'll be with me. I gave him three sons. Al Kain, therefore, Karashimo Levi. That's why she called this one's name Levi. Vatar Od, she becomes pregnant again. Vatele Ben, and she has a son, Vatomer, and she said, Hapam Odat Hashem. This time I thank God. Al Kain, therefore, Karashimo Yehuda. I mean, she named him Yehuda. Vataamod Miladet, and then she paused from having children. Vatere Rachel, and Rachel sees, Ki lo yalda li Yaakov, that she's not having children for Yaakov. Vatekane Rachel bachotha, and Rachel is jealous of her sister. Vatomer el Yaakov, and she said to Yaakov, Hava li banim, bring me children, v'im ayin meta anochi, and if not, it's like I'm dead. Vayichar af Yaakov Rachel, and Yaakov got upset at Rachel. Vayomer, and he said, Hatachat elokim anochi, what am I instead of God? Asher manami mech pribaten, that God prevented you from having children? Vatomer, and she said, Hine amati Bilhah. Here's my servant, my maid Bilhah. Boe leha, sleep with her. Vatelet al berkai, and she'll give birth on my knees. V'ibane gam anochi mimena. So this is similar to what Sarai did with Hagar, that you have children with my maid, and it'll be considered, I'll raise the children, and it'll be like they're mine. Vatitin lo et Bilhah shivcha tel isha. And so she gave Yaakov her maid Bilhah as a wife. Vayavoy leha Yaakov, and Yaakov slept with her. Vatar Bilhah, and Bilhah became pregnant. Vatelu Yaakov ben, and she had a son. Vatomer Rachel, and Rachel said, Danani Elokim, God has judged me. Vagam shema bekoli, but he also heard my voice. Vayitain li ben, and he gave me the son. Al kain karah shemo Dan. And so she called this child Dan. Vatar Od, and she becomes pregnant again. This is Bilhah. Vateled Bilhah Shilchat Rachel, and Bilhah, the servant, the maid of Rachel, had a baby. Ben Sheni Yaakov, a second son for Yaakov. Vayitomer Rachel, and Rachel said, Naftule Elokim Niftalti Machoti, I rumbled with my sister for God. Gam Yacholti, and I was able. Vatikra Shimon Naftali, and she named this child Naftali. Vatere Leah, and Leah sees ki amdani ladat, that she stops giving birth. Vatikach et Zilpa shivchata, and she takes this idea and she says, I'll give Yaakov my maid also. Vatitenu tali Yaakov liisha, and she gives Zilpa her maid to Yaakov as a wife. Vateled Zilpa shivchata liyakov shivchat Leah liyakov ben, and sure enough, Zilpa has a child with Yaakov, a son. Vatomer Leah, and Leah said, Bagad, like a good thing has come. Vatikra shmo God, and she called him God, like good fortune. Vateled Zilpa shivchat Leah ben sheni liyakov, and she has another son, right? So there's Dan and Naphtali for Bilhah and God, and this baby for Zilpa. Vatomer Leah, and Leah said, Ashri, it's my good fortune, ki ishruni banot, and because other women will see I'm lucky. Vatikra shmo Asher, and she named her son Asher, which means good fortune.